Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody. I'm back out again and talking some Gems of War. And yeah, technically I'm kind of late. Normally my go time is around 7 a.m., but I don't set my alarm or anything like that. One, it's almost pointless. I mean, the sun's coming up, so that's pretty much my alarm clock. Plus, already during the work week, I have to have an alarm on anyway, so, yeah. Let me kind of rewind back a little bit. Kind of like yesterday, some bad sleep. This time around, it's just, you're just totally off and on, laid down around midnight. And then all through, I'd probably say 7:30 a.m., it's been off and on. Usually when the sun's starting to come up and the sunlight starts coming in my bedroom, usually tells me it's 5 a.m. So I was like, oh, okay, I guess I can lay down a couple more hours. And then that ended up happening and it turned into 7:30. But anyway, so let me go ahead and fast forward a bit. It's a brand new week, so the emphasis is just going to be doing like the new weekly stuff, getting the PvP to tier 1, guild related stuff, etc. So, and good morning, Kataro. Like usual, when I'm on this early in the morning, I'm not going to eat anything. Just try to keep the fast going, so it's just going to be water. Yeah, I don't think there was really a whole lot else to say. So, musically, I think not my first choice, but when I first fired up the media player, oh hell, okay, it was just metal to. Not really something I'd want to wake up to in the morning and let me put a stop to that. Not quite ready. Oh, also. I got some background noise going on. I have the AC on. It's like 75 degrees outside. So a little bit warm. And it's supposed to get up to 95 degrees today. So could be a pretty big scorcher. So I no point having the patio window open. So. Okay. Just quick. Wrong one. Screw. Thank you. Never heard of that one. Generation Zero? Let me look up something real quick. Might be a dumb question, but do I really want to disenchant, Venetia? Yeah, I saw that. Like, 536. Freaking forearms. He's got like Popeye upper arms, but the forearms are like real super dinky. Game's gonna freeze. To a bad start. Thank you. On to the next one. Oh, Snake Mother. Yeah, this is one of the newer ones. Work. Well, we're gonna get restarted. Oh, good luck. Well, we're gonna get restarted anyway. Nice to have had on the last battle. RNG. I Fuck it. Was it a Twin Claws, a must-have item? Wasn't there a way to make, like... There's no law. I don't think anybody's on. spells and spells. Go ahead and add him. Okay. Maybe that. Purple and green. Morning, Scout. Thank you. 40-minute album, so too much of a good thing. And, I think I need to fix the album art on that one. Well, apparently not. So... matches. turn to shit. Alright, I don't want to be here all morning trying to do this, so... Nice to have had him in the last battle. Well, I'm first, but everybody else has yet to take their turn. Moss only. Matches. One. There goes two. Man. Yeah, I'm not even gonna try to salvage that shit. Hey, it came at a good time. My pity win. Mm-hmm. those two. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna go ahead and shut my AC off real quick. Actually, you know what? Since I gotta get up anyway. I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few. So generation zero. Anyway, I'll be back. So, dogs with guns on their backs? So, kind of like Resident Evil, but with robots?
You're real. I didn't imagine things. My name's Tidius. I hurt my leg and arm pretty bad. If that's okay, can you make me a first aid kit? There are some instructions on how to do it over there. Here, you can have this walkie-talkie. We should make sure not to lose contact, right? Could you go get my scout gear outside, if you don't mind?
Next to Miss Spikey. I have all I need to make a first aid kit. I can't go back out myself. I had to just drop all my stuff. I was too slow and I was in so much pain.
Okay, we'll call it good there. Yeah, because I gotta get back. And all of a sudden he got cleansed off. Yeah, that's some shitty luck there. Luckily I got something back up. Just to get him out of there. Thank you. one's taking hit point. Surge. So. I ain't gonna stick around for that. Like I said, I didn't get my surge, so game over. Not to see I'm not the only one that has to go through that shit. I'll do one or two more. Oh, so this is the end of the campaign then. excuse me.
Thank you.
This is up. They're gonna go ahead and do a... They're gonna go ahead and do a run or two, and then just call it good. Drifting sands. Thank you. chase the Browns. Probably gonna be my last run here.
Thank you.
fuck, wasn't paying attention, Dust Devil. Wait, it's not a boss battle, is it? Of course not. Thank you. Okay, so, yeah, that's gonna do it from here, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Need to get going on the stream video. Gotta get that all prepped up and exported to YouTube. Definitely gotta get a nap in there, cause... So, plus, I also need to get going on my blog post as well. I gotta get that typed up. So, but... Otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And, as far as the second stream goes, I'm leaning towards no. But it's going to be a judgment call. But, again, I'm leaning towards not having one at all. But if I do, it's probably going to be Guild Wars 2. Failing that, let me rephrase it. If the game crashes, then it's probably going to be Yomi 2. So, but like I said, ultimately, it's pretty much going to be a judgment call. See, it's 10 a.m. right now, so if I do a second one, it's probably going to be somewhere between noon to 1 p.m. So I guess if you don't see me on around that time, then there's probably not going to be a second one. Oh, and that is U.S. Central, by the way. But if I don't stream later on, then I should be on again tomorrow morning. My ballpark time is 7 a.m. And again, that is U.S. Central. So, until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.